Thank you so much. It's no secret that tri-states have more jobs than available than people to fill them, and local economic development officials say they have a plan to change that. The Great River Economic Development Foundation says it has big plans for 2021. WGEM's Jada Hill reports.
The Great River Economic Development Foundation is starting a pilot program with Avance USA, a workforce consulting partner, to bring workers from Puerto Rico to the Midwest. GRETF President Marcel Wagner says this partnership will help the workforce.
We've been in contact with Avance for about a year now and planning this, and they've been successful in recruiting people from a variety of sectors, whether it's the healthcare sector, manufacturing sector, logistics sector. And so we felt it was important as a development organization to begin this initiative.
Officials from Avance USA say the partnership with GRETF will be beneficial.
Obviously, we're looking for skilled workers that are a match for the needs that we have in the local community. Healthcare is a big industry for us, manufacturing, skilled trades. And so we're looking for people that are going to fill those positions, but ultimately that will choose to put down roots in the community. And
Wagner says the goal of the program isn't to replace anyone, but to fill empty positions.
It's to augment our population. And also, one of the strengths of our community is that we're a very warm and welcoming place to be. And so that diversity of people, I think, provides new opportunities for the community to be stronger and to welcome, you know, people from other backgrounds, other places.
Two organizations trying to boost the local economy. Jada Hill, WGEM News, Quincy.
Jada, thank you so much. GRETF's other goals for 2021 include focusing on their newcomer Quincy Concierge Program. That's a program dedicated to drawing people to Quincy and helping them at every step of the way. For more information, you can go to WGEM.com for more details.